Larkin gets checked but stayed with it, and Bertuzzi, second man on it, able to recover. Gave it to Abdelkader, scores! As Tyler Bertuzzi gets his first National Hockey League point as he sets up Justin Abdelkader. And the Red Wings on the board, trailing 2-1.
A huge goal. Good timing, but the Red Wings have been coming on. Getting pucks deep, getting some in zone time of their own, protecting the puck with their body, taking those extra hits, doing the things necessary to finally get this goal. And Bertuzzi, he's been on it this game. Nice heads up play. Just allows enough time for Abdelkader to get into that soft spot. See his nice little mover, heads up, took a first look, it wasn't there, waited for Abdelkader, just delaying in the corner, getting time, waiting for Abdelkader to be able to get over and get himself open right there in that soft spot. And that quick shot, that's what makes a difference. Larkin toward the net.
Here comes Hall.